Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Again, if you watch the previous video, I'm Spurfa, and today, you'll probably see the structure that's behind me. And yes, I am building, if you watch the previous videos, please do. I'll link it in the cards below and in the description. I'm building the Supercritical phase shifter, which produces plutonium, which is in this quantum entanglement portal, into antimatter, which I will be turning into antimatter pellets for other uses. So, if you want to do this legitimately, oh, and good news, I actually got the vision object to work. It turns out actually was correct first time around. So if you want to make, so obviously reactor glass is still the same, but the SPS casing, So SPS casing requires HDPE sheet, plate, and obviously plutonium pellets, which is made from water and plutonium with fluoride dust. This makes spent nuclear waste, which I'm also making in my fusion reactor, so you'll need a lot of this stuff to make both the casing, I'll use the pellet as well. And we'll see the SAS port, SPS, which is ultimate control panel, which is from Elite, which is from Advanced, which is from Basic. You get the whole point. Oh, and more casing. So, yeah. Yeah, let's get to the video. Oh, I'm missing one thing. And this is a critical thing for this thing to work. Oh, this is an antimatter pellet, by the way. We need this critical phase shifter. Okay, supercharged coil. I'll find a scratch recipe for this if we've got time. But we're gonna get into the build. So, yeah, I started. So just pause the video if you A got this morning and B I'm not speaking English, and you just want to play the video back slowly. Now this is a multi-block structure, by the way. Same as the other build I just did. These two are quite complicated. Next up I'm gonna probably set up a thermal evaporation plant, which is very easy, even though the words sound scary. They're not scary. It's just, look, I've been playing Minecraft for a while, okay? So, I just wanted to challenge myself by using mods, which is an excellent way to challenge yourself in Minecraft. So, if you want to challenge yourself in Minecraft, and no, I'm not speedrunning this, because I bet you'll die in efficient hardcore. That's my phone going off. If you can hear it, I'm not surprised. If you don't, then yeah. I currently got my recording game audio turned off, so you don't hear my reactor going off. But right now, it's blasting straight into my eardrums. Should I get deactivated? So yeah, this is the reactor. So I can see my eardrums for 5 minutes. It's good, I actually got this space. But I need to get him to make the roof. Oh, fuck. So there. Alright. Like, you might be judging that I'm using welded and creative. I'm just lazy. So, basically, you want to make this weird Sophia Shake. It's a weird one. Quite complicated. I generally mess it up. So, this video might get copyrighted. Well, just to save myself from copyright claim, I am going to link the video, if I do watch one, which case you'll find out what before I do, because you can skip ahead. Don't skip ahead in videos, alright? I need to watch the entire video so that I can get my watch time. I do check my watch time, by the way. Okay, look, I know that this is what's supposed to do here, so chill. Alright, so you need 4 ports. Now see, I like aesthetics. So, I use 4. Really, you only need 2 for this to be at maximum potential. But I use 4 just to make it look cool. And you'll see why in a moment. So, wait. You also- oh, fuck. No, oh, there we go. Configuring. So that's set to. Oh no, that's import. This will be my output side. So set from tangled border. Rate of gas 1. Yes. Alright, set that. I should turn my phone off. So don't forget to put these in. These are important for the thing to work, people. Okay? So don't go yelling at me in the comments that this doesn't work, because you quite clearly won't listen. So get off my case, alright? I've had a long day at school. This is exiting, right? I'll find out soon. I'll finish building the thing. Alright, so this will be import. Alright, no, hang on. Okay, I get a separate technical view. I'll just set one up here. Main interview. If I want to keep my things at maximum power, I need to use the creative mode alternations. But energy. Energy. I just feel exceptionally lazy today. Is someone set to energy? Yes, it is. Good. It's just I don't feel it. So. Alright. So I hope I get this. Where's gases? Perfect. So now that I got this. So I need the chemical crystallizer. All right, wrong one. All right, let's set to input. But I don't know if I can set this thing up correctly. Don't set this thing up correctly. What's this set to? That's one. Oh god, I need a... Fuck. Okay. I'm putting. Well, this might just have to be a carryover. Over here. Just the first one I've done it. I've missed a spot in the glass. I'll check the interior. I think I've done the destruction correctly. I might upload the video. I do upload it. I don't know how long I'll keep this up for. Watch it if you wish. I've got to figure this out. Anyway, thanks for watching my video. Yeah, remember, like, comment, subscribe, yeah, supposed to see you later.